Huckleberry Finn, rebel against school and church, casual inheritor of gold treasure, rafter of the Mississippi, and savior of Jim the runaway slave, is the archetypical American maverick. Fleeing the respectable society that wants to civilize him, Huck Finn shoves off with Jim on a rhapsodic raft journey down the Mississippi River. As Huck learns about love, responsibility, and how to make moral choices, the trip becomes a metaphoric voyage through his own soul, culminating in the glorious moment when he decides to go to hell rather than return Jim to slavery.
Huck, you stupid boy! What you doing going to school? You should be here slacking with the rest of us.
No! Cut me some slacking, Daddy!
No!
After his argument with his father, Huck decides to run away from his home. And off he goes.
Over here?
Yeah.
Nice. Alright, that works. Stop.
And so, Huck and Jim leave the island where they were camping out.
Soldiers' whistles.
So loud.